This is the story of two brothers on a quest of unimaginable importance. So suspend your beliefs, unplug your mind, and above all, let your eyes deceive your brain. This story is 100% true. Sort of. This story is 100% sort of true.